Well, well. Oh, there, Shawnee. Well, what happened to your forehead?
Come on, Shawnee.
Well, calm down. Y'all all calm down. Let me remind you something. The squad is the co-general managers tonight. You know what that means? That means what we say goes. But don't worry. You see, the Spirit Squad, we got heart. We got a lot of heart. And tonight, we're giving you the night off. As a wrestler, tonight, Sean, you're going to be a referee in the very next match. Rob Conway versus Kane.
Okay, have fun.
Good luck.
Oh, there is one more thing, Sean. We got you a special gift. Your very own referee shirt.
Woo! That doesn't fit me.
It's too small for you.
Oh, that's not my color.
See, that's a perfect fit, Sean.
It's that's
May 19th.
Shh. Don't say that.
Sorry.
Sean? Have fun tonight, buddy.
Get out of here.
See you, buddy.
You'll figure something out. You've been around a long time. You'll figure something out.
Demonic smile still on his face. I've never seen it like it.
I think I'm keen. I know I'm sexy. I've got the looks.
I've never seen anything like this.
Shawn Michaels, the referee for this next matchup, wearing the date on that t-shirt given by the Spirit Squad, the date we dare not mention out loud here on Raw.
This isn't a setup, nothing is. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your special guest referee, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Plus the King, and maybe a brilliant setup on the part of the Spirit Squad.
Well, as you can see, the date all over the front and back, but that's like May 19th is like a bullseye on the chest of HBK.
Just look at me.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Atlantic City, New Jersey, weighing in at 230 pounds,
look at me.
Rob Conway.
There he is, the self-proclaimed model of excellence. You'd have to be hard-pressed to disagree with Rob Conway in fantastic physical condition, but feels he's being overlooked and disrespected and feels he deserves to be in the main event. The problem is he just keeps, I can say it, but he happens to just keep losing.
Yeah. Unlike you, I've been around the world.
Look at Conway making fun of the fact that Shawn Michaels is having to wear that May 19th.
Would you quit saying that date or I'm leaving?
That shirt with that infamous date on it. We gotta find out what that date means. I think that would be a good project for you.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, look at this now.
Rob Conway knows what Shawn Michaels' fate is here tonight. As soon as the big red monster comes walking down that ramp.
Oh! Wait a minute!
Special guest referee Shawn Michaels was checking Rob Conway and, well,
checking for foreign objects, and
he found one.
Oh, no. Oh, wait a minute. Rob Conway making fun of the fact that Shawn Michaels was wearing that shirt, and now Shawn Michaels is attempting to put the shirt on Rob Conway after the low blow.
And the fans here in Columbus love the fact that Shawn Michaels figured out a way out of the Spirit Squad's trap.
And look at Rob Conway. I think he's just now realizing what's happened here. Oh, no!
And making his way to the ring, weighing in at 320 pounds, Kane!
Look at Rob Conway trying desperately to get that shirt off. He's trying anything to peel it off, but
Shawn Michaels
is holding him.
Shawn Michaels has seemingly outsmarted the Spirit Squad here tonight and is just pretty much fed Rob Conway to the monster Kane, who now sees that shirt and the date imprinted on it.
And look at Kane, he started banging his head, and now he's going to bang ahead of Rob Conway. Oh, catch into those steel steps. Oh, please, wait a minute. I think the crowd is trying to start a May 19th chant. We don't need that. Oh. We know that May 19th is the date of the debut of Kane's new movie, See No Evil, but Joe, you and I both know it's got to be something.
Something traumatic happened on that date in the life of Kane. Now, Shawn Michaels has called for the belt. So officially, this matchup has begun. It's Kane versus Rob Conway.
Well, I think Rob Conway will never forget this date.
Out of all the beatings we have seen Rob Conway take here on Raw in recent weeks, this may be the most brutal, and Shawn Michaels has the best seat in the house for it.
He's in no hurry to stop Kane or even admonish him.
Rob Conway is suffering the fate that was to befall Shawn Michaels, but Shawn Michaels seemingly has found a way to outsmart the Spirit Squad.
Well, you're right. The Spirit Squad, without a doubt, their intent was to set up Shawn Michaels, and it has certainly backfired here. Oh, wait, look at this. Rob Conway showing some sense. I don't blame you, Rob. I'm trying to get out of it myself. At least get that shirt off.
Let me help you.
Well, special guest referee Shawn Michaels assisting Rob Conway back into the ring.
Yeah, he's going above and beyond the call of duty for a referee. Look at this. He's waving that. It's like waving a red flag in front of a bull.
Oh, and that's no bull. Kane trying to put his boot to the chest cavity of Rob Conway. Oh, look at this.
What is Shawn Michaels doing here?
Shawn Michaels harmlessly offering a gift to Kane, and of course, Michaels is the referee.
Once again, it's the spirit of giving here. Oh, and the Spirit Squad are not going to like this. Wow. You hear that?
That should be a disqualification, but apparently the referee, who, by the way, is Shawn Michaels, is going to allow a little latitude in this matchup.
Yeah, discretionary, you're right. Discretionary call. Shirt with the date on it is gone, thankfully.
Which means, mercifully, this may be over.
And the choke slam from hell.
For Rob Conway. Rob Conway has certainly seen the evil up close and personal.
Now what? He didn't even bother to pin Rob Conway.
May 19th. May 19th. May 19th.
Well, Kane was leaving. Kane pretty much figured
he
beat everything there was to beat out of Rob Conway, but Shawn Michaels uttering the date we dare not mention, and Kane thinks it was Rob Conway.
Well,
Tombstone Rob Conway compacted. There's the three count. That was academic.
And you know what? Rob Conway may not wake up until May 19th.
Stop singing.
Okay.
You can see the evil in the eyes of Kane. What in the hell happened on that gate to cause such an affected Kane?
Rob Conway felt the evil of Kane with the choke slam from hell, and then, as you said, the tombstone power driver.
Beating was the result of simply that date that we dare not utter, and Shawn Michaels has outsmarted the Spirit Squad here tonight on Raw.